stuff from Goff, and his figures reflect that. Well, Afridi has lost.